to TorchSA. I'm Andrew Behrman, and today we're going to talk about weapon lights. Nice weapon lights. And can you identify this firearm? Can you? Comment in the picture, I'll show you later. Can you identify it? Of course, it's a blue gun. Everybody knows it's a blue gun. But this is, in fact, the Glock 43X. And can you see what's there in front? Can you see there? That looks like a rail mount on the Glock 43X. I know you've been asking for this. We've had several emails. Everybody, when is there a weapon light coming out with the Glock 43X? Today, I'll show you. The stock is actually arriving exactly today. We opened the orders on the website already, and this is the first sample that we received. And it's working like a charm. It's beautiful. So let me show you. The whole review today is not going to go about the Glock 43X rail mount, because we're just going to discuss it for 5 minutes and then you're going to go and buy one. That's it. So we've got a few things lined up for today. So of course, here, this is the Glock 43X. There's the rail mount. So that rail mount looks almost as the Hellcat rail from Olight, but it's different, of course. Of course, the Hellcat is a different setup. It's a little bit wider here. So how this works, you've got a little screw here. I'm going to loosen the screw. It's currently loosened, so it's fine. So then you just clip it off and you clip it on like that. Simple. And then you tighten this bolt on this side. So every single compact weapon light from Olight will fit on that rail. If you've got a Boulder Mini, Boulder S, PL Mini 2, not PL Mini, PL Mini 2, PL Mini 3, any compact weapon light will fit on it. I'll show you in a bit. Then we've got the Glock 19 here. There's a Glock 19, blue gun, of course. So here we've got the new PL Mini 3's rail on. This also looks like the Hellcat rail, but this is actually, in fact, the PL Mini 3's rail. See, it's got the same system. It's got that little bolt there or screw that you can unclip, and then you can loosen it. So currently, I've got it loose, so we can clip it on and off on the video for you to see. Otherwise, you need to wait for me to try and loosen this thing on camera. And then I've got a CZ-75. Of course, this is just a BB gun. It's safe. There's nothing in there. So I'm not going to shoot the camera man today. So, of course, here you've got a quick release system. There's your quick release. So this is now, that's the same system that's on the PL Mini 2, the Boulder S, Boulder Mini RL, all those mini lights that was in the past. But the new light that's out, or the talk of the town, is actually the PL Mini 3. So on your PL Mini 3, you've got the Hellcat type release system. It's not a quick release, it's a bolt release. You unscrew that bolt and then you can push it and you clip it on and off. So once you've pushed that bolt there, your light will not be able to slide. It must be back, then it can slide back and forth. It just needs to be loose. Then there it slides, a little bit stiff, still new. There it can slide. And then if you want to tighten it, you just tighten the bolt and it will sit firmly. So here I've got the PL Mini 3 in black. There's the PL Mini 3. I'll show you now exactly what it can do, what makes it nice. But there's your Glock 43. Glock 43X with the PL Mini 3. Look at that. Fits like a glove. You can see it's slightly wider than your firearm. Slightly wider. Of course, this is a universal light. It's made to fit the 19 Glock 7. Glock 19, PO7, P10C, basically most firearms with a rail. But now we've got the rail on the 43X. And of course, the Sig Sauer P365, there's also a rail for him available. So if you go to TorchSA and you just type in rail mount, then the website should flag that search and it will bring up a post that says Olight rail mount. You click on it And then there's a drop-down menu where you can actually select which rail mount you want. If it's Glock 43X, you just go and choose this rail system. You see, perfect. In the past, as you know, no weapon light from Olight was able to fit on it. It will just jump off after the first shot you fired. So now it sits nicely. There's the Glock 19. And it slides in. Of course, this is the original rail that you will be getting with the PL Mini 3. This is exactly the rail. If you want quick release, we've got this as a separate add-on available where you can just loosen the rail and then clip it off. That's quick release. So for me to slide it on, it needs to be loose. And then I just slide it back and I clip it on. There it's on the PO7. Perfect. So what makes the PL Mini 3 different to the PL Mini 2? It's basically the same specs. You've got 600 lumens, 600 lumens. You've got 100 meter throw, you've got 100 meter throw, or 106, something about it. It's basically the same light output you're going to get. Basically the same. But where it differs, there's the light. Of course, I've got it off the rail now. The rail is not on there. Here at the bottom, you've got a little slider. So I'll show you in a close-up in a bit. There's a little picture showing a lock. So currently in this position, the lock is locked. There it's open. So if it's like this, you can lose your battery while you're shooting. How nice is that? Your battery can just come off. So be sure when you fit it on your firearm, you lock it in place. Otherwise, you're going to lose your battery. But this is actually replaceable. So in your package, you've got a second battery. So if you lose your battery, how do they say you learn from your mistakes? If you lose your battery, there's your second battery. See, there's the first one. So there's always a spare. So in your packet, in your box that you will be getting, you've got two batteries, one spare and one always on your firearm. So once you've emptied your battery, you can just remove it. You take it out, turn it around, goes in like this, lock it in place. If you want to take it off, you unlock it, you take it out. You can see there's also a little button on here. So if I press it, it will have a light. There's a green light on the side. So this is still fully charged. So what's nice is when you go to the range or you need to practice and you've used this battery, you can take it off, put your spare battery in place, and off you go. You've got a fully charged battery. Then your charging system, as you know, Olight has got a magnetic charging system. So if you've got your power bank with you, there's your green light coming on. And to charge this, you take this battery, you clip it on there. There's the red light. It's charging. So it's simple. I quite like this. Of course, you will always have a fully charged weapon light on your firearm. Of course, you've got two batteries. Keep one charge, one as backup. Once it's flat, replace it with the other one, and you drop it in there, and there you go. Just remember to fasten it, tighten that little this little switch on the side here. So that's not the only difference. As you know, PL Mini 2, PL Mini, Boulder S, Boulder Mini, all those mini weapon lights from Olight. If your battery has died after 2 years, 2 years warranty, if it dies after it, you need to replace it out of your pocket. Last thing here, you should be able to get these batteries available separately quite soon. Of course, the first batch of lights that comes in is lights only, but at least you get two batteries with your light, which I think is nice. There's a spare battery. Now, how this works, exactly like the PL Mini, but not quite. There's one difference. I'll get to that. If you switch it on, if you keep it in, that's momentary, on and off, momentary, on and off. But there's something else that was added for those guys that want strobe. To activate strobe on this, any of these buttons, you must press it 5 times, and on the 5th press, you need to keep it in. So it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep it in, and then it will flash at you, and then you release it. So, to do it, Then we've got strobe. So now, if I keep it in, I've got momentary. A single press is on and off, and then a double press is strobe in lock mode. So this makes it, from what I know, or at least from our catalog, the only compact weapon light without strobe, the only compact weapon light without a laser that's got strobe. Of course, with a laser in the Valvo Prone is the one that's got a strobe with a laser, but this is the only weapon light from our catalog that's got just light with a strobe in. So now you've got strobe here. You can see there's your strobe. If you want to deactivate the strobe, you press this button 5 times. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And keep it in and then it will go on. So it's like this. Ah, I messed it up. That's locked. Now the strobe is gone. Double press, there's no strobe. It's quite nice. So then there's two color options. You've got desert tan and you've got black. There's your two different colors. So yes, that's the PL Mini 3. I think current retail price on them is around about 2,500 Rand. That includes your two batteries, including your charging cable, your additional bracket. Of course, there's something else that I wanted to say, which I think is quite important. In your rail mount, always remember this rail mount that comes in the box. It will say there, I think, GL. This one actually says HC, Hellcat. HC is for Hellcat. But usually some of them say GL. So that's actually your Glock railing system. So be sure, if you got a CZ, you get a little screw, hexa screw driver in there. You can remove those screws there. Then you must just fit the slightly thicker rail for the CZ, because otherwise you're going to have this problem. You'll see this quick release system has got the GL system on. So if you're not going to replace it, you're going to have a little bit movement on there. See that movement? Of course, if you tighten it, it sits tight, but under recoil, it will still bounce around. So then you just need to replace it and just add the correct thickness one to your light. If you get stuck and you're unsure, you are welcome just to open our website, click on the talk button. It's like a green button on the bottom, and we'll be there to assist you. Of course, during office hours, we'll be available. Otherwise, you can just send us an email and we'll assist. So that's the PL Mini 3. I think it's a great improvement from the PL Mini 2. So just to recap, you've got a replaceable battery, you've got a spare battery in the package, and you've got strobe. So it's basically three things they've improved on it. If you've got PL Mini and you got a Glock 43X, the PL Mini 2 will be able to fit the Glock 43X. It's not necessary to go for PL Mini 3. Any compact or mini Olight light will be able to fit the 43X rail. But of course, the new light, it will be nice if you've got a Glock 43X to add the PL Mini 3 to it, and you've got that advantages of the spare battery, strobe, and all those nice things. So that's the PL Mini 3. Thank you so much. And please subscribe. There'll be more. Thank you. God bless.